Politics for Kids. There's a UN summit in New York right now.